If you ride consistently and are conservative with increases in your ride distance, you'll have the best chance to avoid achy legs or soreness after rides. Beyond being conservative in your training progression, the best way to avoid soreness is to focus on smarter nutrition by getting about 30 grams of protein and about 150 grams of carbohydrate directly after your ride.